Everybody, they have, as I'm talking to you now, they have removed me from the WhatsApp group of men in our church. Because I don't know, maybe they want me to go and join the women. Because can you, you don't understand me. Because how will you say we should do Christmas for people who don't deserve it? That we should surprise people? I say, no problem. You know, I say we should go to prison. I say, wait, my mom used to pray one prayer for me that Larry will need some by one. Now, nothing will carry me to prison. So, anything that has to do with prison and police station, I don't do it. So, you now say we should go. I say, you don't know our, you know, in our generation, they say that if we are alleged to prison things, that we will not be doing prison. You say, hey, brother Larry, you are an ESCO in this NGO. You should follow us. I say, to where? They say prison. I'm not. The Bible did not call me out for prison ministry. Me and prison, we don't have anything in common. So, I say, okay, oh, we will go. Me, I will stay at the gate. They say, no, you will enter. We reach there. They give us one tag that if this tag lost, this is the tag that will bring us out. I say, no problem. We enter the place. I say, if that was not enough, when will I enter the place? So, I want to ask one question. If they rob you inside the prison cell, say, who will you report to? Say, I don't know where they are supposed to be. That's how we're sharing this. They say Merry Christmas, they like it. All of a sudden, they say, hey, Larry, it's like they are friendly with you. They are not friendly with me. He said, go and talk to them now. As I was approaching that man, all of a sudden, one man turned to three men turned to seven turned to ten. They now say, just bring everything you have in your pocket. I give them. Our president phone, our NGO president, he keep his phone with me. I give them, they now collect my tag and join. I'm not in big God. How am I going to leave this place? See, as God we have it. Because somebody that is in the prison, he can't go any other place. He's still prison with me. As God we have it, our president of NGO, Nati, Alario, let me hold my tag. I want to really talk to this young man. I now help him hold it. And I remember that there's no tag, man. And I tell him that I'm coming. I want to go and peace outside. I cannot be prison inside the prison. And let me go and peace in the normal place. People that not commit offense are peace. And I go there. And I peace the peace. I want to peace. My spirit has said, Larry, you can go from here, be going home. So I have gone home now. I'm not inside the prison again. Please, anybody that have tag that can help me bring out our NGO president, because he has been there since yesterday night. They did not allow him come out. You know, say it's me. That hold his tag. That his phone is even with me. His phone is not with me. His phone is in the prison. He's there. He can call his. JB is the one that go call to prison ministry. It's not me now. He's the president of our NGO now. I'm alleged to prison. My mommy have used to say that I will not sleep in Ogba. I'm alleged to prison. Prison always make me to rejoin in Kate. I was rejoining Kate.